the athlete's prayer for loose calves. From core to periphery. Introduction. Our connection with the ground in standing and walking is what gives our psoas muscles their basic function. Feet do more than give us contact with the ground. They also help to propel us forward through their movements. Sound functioning of the lower legs and feet adds spring to the step. How the lower legs and feet function also has a lot to do with balance. There is a shape to our feet that determines how they should meet the ground. Our heels and inner three toes, including the big toe, are our primary weight bearers. But many people walk on the outer edges of their feet, and a smaller number of people walk on the inner surface. Their contact with the ground is uneven, so their foundation is off-kilter. So easy balance is impossible. Many people's feet function more like planks than springs. This movement pattern reshapes how feet meet the ground, so balance improves and the feet add spring to the step, so that the legs feel lighter, reducing demand on the psoas muscles, so they stay freer. The essence of this movement, to remember while doing it, is to keep your spine straight and to bring your foot down squarely onto the center of your heel.